Press and hold power button for 2 seconds to enter meter setup mode. Press right arrow until CHE is displayed. Press power button. Insert the Lipid panel control device and press power button. If yes is displayed, the meter is normal. Press right arrow until E1T is displayed. Press power button.